हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग स्टडी एट योर होम. एज यू नो दैट द स्कूल इज क्लोज ड्यू टू कोल्ड वेव एंड चिली वेदर. वी डू केयर फॉर यू एंड योर स्टडी. देयरफॉर टू कीप यू अपडेटेड फ्रॉम कमिंग एग्जामिनेशन, आई एम हियर विथ अ रिविजनल वीडियो ऑफ सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडी. सो वॉच द वीडियो एंड प्रैक्टिस द नोट ऑफ एक्सरसाइज एट योर होम रेगुलरली. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. वंस अगेन समराइज वर्ड मीनिंग चैप्टर 15 द अर्ली ह्यूमंस एंड वर्ड मीनिंग. ओके, एक्सप्लोरिंग न्यू वर्ड्स. सो फर्स्ट वन, डिस्कवर्ड. Found out some things that no one knew before. Okay, once again, discovered. Found out something that no one knew before. Second one, unwanted. Made something that had never been made before. Now third one, farming. Growing crops. Okay. Now last word, tamed. To teach an animals to be friendly with people and not to attack them. Once again, to teach an animals to be friendly with people and not to attack them. Is that clear? Now second questions, work out. First one, mark the following sentences as true or false. So first one, early humans lived in houses. False. Now second one, before the discovery of fire, early humans ate their food raw. Do you know, students? True. Right, letter of T. T for true. Now, third one. The first wheel was made around 500 years ago. We will read chapters as you know that. The first wheel was made around 5 years ago. No. Letter F, that means false. F for false. Fourth one, over time, early humans learn how to grow crop. True or false? True. Okay. Now fifth one, early humans tamed all kinds of animals. True or false? False. Is that clear, students? Now next question, choose the correct answer. Second one, choose the correct answer. So first one, the discovery of fire helped early humans. Each question of three options here. So choose only one option is right. Is that clear? First one, the discovery of fire helped early humans. Option number A, invented the wheels, B, tamed wild animals, and C, cooked their food. So right answer is C, cooked their food. C is right answer. Okay, cooked their food. Early The discovery of fire helped early humans cook their food. Is that clear? Now, second one. Early humans used log to, option number A, hunt animals, B, move heavy things, and C, store water. Second, B. B is right answer, move heavy things. Now, third one. The first wheels were made from, option number A, rubber, option number B, stone, and option number C, wood. So choose the correct option. Option number C, wood. Wood is right answer. Okay. Now fourth one, early humans slated down when they, early human slated down when they. So choose the correct option only. First one, option number A, made the first wheels, B, learned farming, and C, learned how to tame animals. B is right answer. Learned farming, okay? Early humans slated down when the learned farming. Is that clear? Now next, give one word for the following. Okay, students? So first one, to find out something that no one knew about before. Okay, dash. Is that clear? So first one, to find out something that no one knew about before, dash, discover. DISCOVER. Okay, to find out something that no one knew about before, discover. Is that clear? Now second one, to make something that has never been made before, dash. To make something that has never been made before, dash, invented. INVENTION. Okay, is that clear? Now third one, to grow crop farming. FARMING, farming, to grow crop from me, farming. Is that clear? Now fourth one, to teach an animal to be friendly with people, dash. To teach an animal to be friendly with people, tamed. TAME, tame. Okay, is that clear, students? Fourth one, answer the following question. Now, next question, fourth one, answer the following question. So, first one, name some of the tools used by early humans. What were the tools made of? Okay, name some of the tools used by early humans. What were the tools made of? The answer, early humans made tools like humans, axe, and spears out of stone, wood, and bones. Once again, early humans made tools like hammers, axe, and spears out of stone, wood, and bones. Is that clear? Now, second question. How did the discoverer of fire help early humans? How did the discovery of fire animals fire help early humans? One second, repeat. How did the discovery of the fire help early humans? The answer is early humans used fire to cook their food and fire kept them warm and kept them safe from animals. Once again repeated. Early humans used fire to cook their food and fire kept them warm and kept them safe from animals. Now third one, how and when did early humans make the first wheels? How and when did early humans make the first wheels? The answer is early humans made the first wheels 5000 years ago by using woods. Okay? Once again repeated. Answer number third. Early human made the first wheels 5000 years ago by using woods. It's clear. Now fourth one. How did the wheels make the life of early humans easier? How did the wheels make the life of early humans easier? The answer is early humans could travel over long distance and move heavy things easily by using wheels carts. Okay? Once again repeated, early humans could travel over long distance and move heavy things easily by using wheels carts. Is that clear? Now fifth one. In what way did farming change the life of early humans? In what way did farming change the life of early humans? Okay, the answer is early humans started farming and settled down in village. Once again repeated answer. Early humans started farming and settled down in village. Is that clear? Now question number 6 and last question. Question number 6 and last question. Which animals did early humans tame? Which animals did early humans tame? What were they used for? The answer is early humans tamed goats, dogs, cows, and oxen. They were used for meat, milk, and skin. The question number 6 is answer. Early humans tamed goats, dogs, cows, and oxen. They were used for meat, milk, and skin. Is that clear, students? If you did not complete it at so, please complete this exercise in your book and practice copy. Okay? Thank you and have a nice day, students.